We're looking forward this morning to make a little history. The New York Islanders are very pleased that we're doing something this morning that has not been done since the draft changed the NHL in 1969, which the amateur sponsorship changed. So this morning, with much anticipation, hope, and excitement, the New York Islanders are picking Rick DiPietro, a goaltender from Boston University, as a number one pick.
You guys go over the tape.
Well, there you have it. History in the making, announced by Sanjay Kumar, one of the two new owners of the New York Islanders.
The New York Islanders.
18-year-old Rick DiPietro from Winthrop, Massachusetts, who opted into this draft at the 11th hour, goes right to the top. Previously, Roberto Luongo, also drafted by the Islanders, was the highest pick for a goaltender. Mike, I always find this rather ironic that throughout the playoffs and the regular season, we talk about the goaltender being the most important player on the ice. Yet in all these years, there's never been a number one pick, first overall pick, a goaltender, and now it is.
You know what? It's an amazing thing. As you say, it's like in baseball, they pick pitchers first, in football, they pick quarterbacks first. In hockey, they don't seem to pick goaltenders first, but now we've seen it happen. And don't be surprised if we see it happen here.
Remember, Kevin Weeks has been traded. Rick DiPietro is noted for his puck shooting, and many of them are on the hockey day. By his stock, he was considerably in the season.
So stay with me, baby. I got plans for you. This is the time to remember. Did you know that before you came into my life, some kind of miracle that I survived?
Anaheim sends it to the front, score!
Someday we will both look back and have to laugh.
Here's Derek Roy, holding on, the late man Pennant, walks in!
Fans cheering him on. Montoya, what's he going to do? He will take the mask off, and here go the goaltenders. They're fighting. DiPietro and Al Montoya. DiPietro, a left hand, heavy left hand from DiPietro. Now both goalies go down.
Slides it across, he's got Tavares. Boy, he's cutting to the net. Tavares with a rush.